vertical center. Look at that. Another great play by Crosby to the goal.
Fool me twice. Shame on you, Zidlicky. You have got to be kidding me.
Radulov in. Stick it right to the goal. What a spectacular rush by Alexander Radulov. Just coming over from the cage. He'll put on a show as he undressed a couple of checkers. And the Predators within one.
I'm not sure if you got the stick on the way down. Let's have a look. Right there. Overhead. Here's Simmons. There's the puck, ooh, right off his head, and then it directs in past Anderson.
Have you ever scored a more painful goal?
No, I don't think so. That one hurt pretty bad. But it went in the net, started it for the boys, and, you know, we've come back so far, so it's good.
Listen, I guess it remains for us to ask you if you, and you're probably not going to do it, but will you do Burrows?
I can talk a little bit like Burr. I think playing with Anki is one of the best players in the world, and I just go to the net and put my stick on the ice, and it makes it a really easy game for me.
Oh, man, you're killing us tonight. You are killing us tonight.
Apparently your underwear was stolen by a member of your team. Is that how that went down?
Yeah, I suspected Keith Yandel stole my underwear. So what happened was we had practice yesterday, and I was one of the last guys because usually I don't play much, so I try to get extra work in, especially on practice days. And, you know, I went to put my clothes on after I showered, and, you know, my underwear disappeared.
Tutu was a healthy scratch for the first time this season last night. He wasn't happy about it. Said so on the paper. Bowling was a tough guy. He landed on left on Jordan Tutu, the buckle number 22, who quickly got back to his skates.
Quality minutes with all the injuries that they will. Big hit there, Vitaly up the air. Look out.
Look out is right. He's ready too. Oh man, Shen's getting it from Aaron Asham. Shen picked the wrong guy there. Kabina steps in. Look, they got problems right now. Tony Granato right here going at it. We finally left. We're going to get up. We got it all going on here. Finally left furious at Bilesma. Yep. We're going after.
Flick is winding up on Jeremy Smith. Brody Dupont attacks. The benches are clearing. The benches have cleared between Rockford and Milwaukee. Rob Flick started attacking Jeremy Smith. Now Carter Hutton dives in. The benches have emptied. Flick and Jeremy Smith in front of the Admirals' goal. And Flick started unloading right hands on the Admirals' netminder.
I don't even know why anybody would be down there like that. So I'm glad the guys stuck together. I'm glad we played as a team and stuck together as a team, and that's the key thing.